Glitch saw the world for the first time. He was filled with wonder blazing. A woolen world stretched out before them. Soft, bright, and amazing. Gone was the cold metal, with the smoke and creaky clocks. His vision was filled with soft knitted hills and neatly quilted rocks. The eggnut revealed a patterned square. Glitch scanned it in, as it might prove useful somewhere. Behind the river was Rabbit, that couldn't get across. A ball of yarn blocked the bridge, too heavy for him to toss. As Rabbit gave thanks to Stuffy, he was suddenly scanned by Glitch, who then promptly knew the shape through and through and every single stitch. In a world full of soft shapes, made with fiber and stitch, stood a machine made of metal just like Glitch. Why was it here? Dared they go near? As Glitch plugged himself in, the machine came to life. A machine that could knit. Given the pattern, given the time, he could make anything fit. At his new appearance, Stuffy hooted with glee. Life was too short to remain the same for all eternity. With these new bouncy legs, who knew what he could do? He was faster. He was lighter. He could even skip a rock or two. Path led here, but rocks blocked Stuffy's way. If they couldn't cross together, together they would stay. Stuffy and Glitch sailed through the air. They worked quite well as a pair. Before them lay a desert, made of wool and leather. Above it, vultures glided, all of the same feather. The snake would not let Stuffy through, unimpressed with his fashion. Their outfits did not match, and the snake was serious about his passion. The snake would not let Stuffy through. Thank you. the snake would not let Stuffy through. The snake approved of Stuffy's flare, hissed, and retreated into his lair. Stuffy had never been this far, and wanted to go further still. And for Glitch, the answer to his origin might as well be over that hill. They would band together, and face any obstacle found. By circumstance connected, but now by friendship bound.